Alright guys, this is my favorite Bedwars map. I don't like Bedwars, so don't question me. Well, I really like this map. I don't know why it's like other Bedwars map, but I just feel it. I just feel like it feels good to play on this map. Bedwars, I don't usually build to diamond. Just let some other guy build diamond, and then I just, you know, just break his bed. I hope this guy doesn't notice that I'm building to his bed and then destroy it. This and like the Amazon map are like my favorite. Oh shoot, he notices. Oh god. I just need to stop you right there, mister. Just end you right there. Just break your bed, thank you. Place two blocks. And he's gone. Yeah. Alright. What's with green? Green has some highly protected bed right here. It's real. Those platforms are really neat. The diamond gem and stuff. You can easily just hit someone off. Alright, he's finally noticing. Just gonna end him there. Please. He's chasing me, he's chasing me. He thinks he got the PB. What are you doing? Alright, I got the bed, hopefully. Alright, that works. I didn't exactly get the final kill, but you know, it works, I guess. Oh my god, alright. I have not collected. Gonna be level 50 one day. I do have a friend that's level 50. Grinds on Bedwars all day, so I only play once in a while. Oh shoot, whose bed is gone? Whose bed is gone? Oh shoot, I should just play. Okay, whatever. I kind of did that wrong. Thanks. You're welcome. Oh shoot. Bye. Okay, so basically eliminated three teams now. My bed is still not protected. The real goodness of this map is mid. The rails, pretty good design, but not that. It's like, it's a small place. You have to learn how to fight in such a small area because you can get knocked off. Oh god, he's stacked. Can we get the combos? Hell no, we lost. We lost. We lost. Yep, I knew it. He's too stacked. I don't even have diamonds. Here. But he's a big noob. I'm not gonna go to store my bed, to be honest. I I choose not to use TNT, I don't believe you guys. I chose it. How is he not attacking on my base? Come on man, that's like simple. You're supposed to destroy my bed when I destroy yours. Where is this kid anyways? What is this tracking? Finally! Oh my god, about time. Now we're gonna get diamonds. I'm gonna retreat back. Get all stuff. Where is he? I don't know. He's probably gonna jump on me. And I won! Okay, okay, good game. Look at this. You don't usually go to the very mid, but you can go there for fun, you know? I guess that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later. Bye.